from here in Huddersfield, West Yorkshire. Train station behind me. Town centre's just 2 minutes down the road there. So I'm going to walk down there, see what's kicking off. Before we go, train station's bog standard. Two pubs, one pub there, another pub there. You know, if your train's delayed, have a cheeky one. Finish work, can't bother going home to your missus, have a cheeky one or two. Let's go check out the centre, see what's kicking off. Cheeky little Wetherspoons there. Now we have been in that Wetherspoons and it's hanging, it's probably the worst one I've been in. It's because the place hasn't seen a hoover for about, well, probably since it opened. I mean, every Wetherspoons is hanging, but that one especially. Cherry Tree, if you ever come into Huddersfield, I'll give it a miss. Right, so approaching the centre now, so I'll give you a nice cheeky little view of what's kicking off. Right, so this is the centre now. Centre-ish. It's looking like your bog standard town, to be fair. Vape shop, which is, you know, is everywhere nowadays. Yeah, this is the centre. Yeah, it looks pretty standard, to be fair. Nothing really kicking off. Yeah, it's pretty junked at the minute, to be fair, but we'll keep walking. This is a high street now, we'll keep walking. Hopefully it gets a bit better. It looks like a town of just vape shops at the minute. Not much really kicking off. Looks like just shops, to be fair. Nothing really standing out at the minute, as in unique or, yeah, see what's happening anyway. Right, so this might be like some half decent shopping, well, as I say half decent, just made though. It's might be a shopping centre, so let's have a look, see what's happening in here. I mean, half the shops in here just shut down. There's no unique shops, they're all like Clinton cards and stuff like that. I know there's a lot of shops shut down on every high street, but it's grim, man. See what's happening there. Yeah, Kingsgate Shopping Centre, this is called. It's your bog standard shopping centre, so nothing much to say about this. Cheeky little 80s bar there, nice little logos that remind me a bit like Vice City. Got another little cheeky little Wetherspoons coming up here. Lord Wilson, it's got to be better than the other one. Two in quite close vicinity, considering how small Huddersfield is. But yeah, I'll show you that. Just the Wetherspoons. Trying to walk down some back streets to see if anything cool like pops up. I don't know what definition of cool is going to pop up, but at the minute, yeah, it's just your normal sort of town. A lot of shops shut. Can't really see anything worth coming here if you're just having a shop. Drinking scene doesn't seem too big. To be honest, actually, there's a little place here. Sport Zone. Warehouse. That's alright, to be fair, nice little beer garden, especially for the I was going to say the World Cup coming up, but it's in the winter, but still be nice to sit outside. I'll tell you what I've got coming up here, which is half decent, which can't complain at. Little Brewdog sign there. Don't know if you can see it. A cheeky punk IPA in there, a bit of Elvis juice, can't go wrong. Parish food and burgers. So I was just passing Parish here on the left, or right, or whatever. It's good in there. Nice ales. Better than your standard Weatherspoons. A bit pricey, obviously, but worth a punt if you're in Huddersfield. Don't know why it would be. I don't know what's going on in this little part, but pretty depressing this, to be fair. Row of generic shops again. You got Greg's over there, Card Factory. Yeah, it's just every street it seems to go down, it's just generic shops. I think that's the third Greg's I've seen so far. To be honest, they're everywhere, so yeah. We're inside another market here, but this one looks a proper dive in here. Lighting's getting a bit better, but again, all the shops just seem shut.
Down
there. Come on, to bring it back. You should at least give us a bit of money so we can spend it ourselves. Yeah, it's just a market full of random stalls, which is what a market is, I suppose, but a lot of them are shut. I don't know where I'm going, I think I'm lost, it's like a maze in here, man. Got Venga Boys playing in the background. I'm trying to look for a really good coffee joint because I love coffee, but I don't want to go to Cafe Nero or Starbucks or even worse, Costa Coffee. So that surely can't be too hard to find. There's got to be a lot of coffee joints around here, some half decent ones. Could see one up there in a minute. Cafe Society, see what's happening around there, see what's kicking off. Looks alright, but I don't like going to the first one I've seen, so I'll keep walking down. Town Hall behind me. It's meant to be good, I've never been to, it's meant to be alright, that's to be fair. Alright, approaching the end of the high street. See if there's any half decent shops down here that ain't just betting shops or vape shops. No, it's just betting shops and vape shops. Betfred, Ladbrokes. There is a Primark, but there's one of them everywhere nowadays. Yeah, not much to really say on this at the minute, apart from it's not the greatest. Right, approach the end of the high street, so I'm going back. Get a cheeky coffee somewhere. Americano, black. No sugar. Cheeky little fight kicking off there. Don't know what that's about. They're probably as depressed as I am, seeing how grim it is around here, and they want to get out of it. Another Greg's, got to be the fourth one. It's like trying to entice me, saying, got to have a coffee here, but. Place looks alright. Let's give it a go. Let's get into the turntable. Got an 8 out of 10. Needs to be a bit stronger, but that's what it is, isn't it? So, refueled with a coffee, which sort of cheered me up a bit. I want to keep walking. We're going back to the train station now, so I'm going down some back streets, see what's happening. Nice bit of food left for some pigeons there with a little spoon on it. Don't like bread these pigeons around in Huddersfield. They want a proper proper rice, vegetables and everything around here, boy. Nice, this motorbike's going to ruin my volume. And he's revving it as well. Nice oriental shop there. I'm all about little shops like that where you can get some nice Asian food, stuff like that. The street looks alright, not too bad. Little Caribbean shop there. Looks good. Get yourself Caribbean food. Don't know what street this is called. Wood Street, if you're ever in Huddersfield. Wood Street. Carries on down here. Northern Quarter does live bands, stuff like that, might be good. Polish shop, still on Wood Street. So you got Caribbean shop, Chinese shop, and Caribbean shop. Did I say Caribbean? Polish shop. Oh yeah, not bad street, Wood Street. So I've got back to the train station, so that's Huddersfield pretty much. Nothing really here to be fair, apart from if you want to do a bit of shopping, get a vape, or get four sausage rolls from Greggs, from four different Greggs, come down here. Not much really to say on that. It's not the greatest, it's not the biggest, it is a small town to be fair, you can't expect too much. I'll probably give it like 4 out of 10. Apart from the shops and stuff like that, there's nothing for it. Apart from the town hall. There's no other reason to come in. Have a comment if you're from Huddersfield or you've been here before and you've seen something I haven't seen. That's it really. So, I don't know where I'm going next, but hopefully it's a bit better. See you later.